Emotions run high during a football game, and given all that's on the line in Atlanta on Monday night, it's not surprising to see some players getting heated. Still, Alabama linebacker Mekhi Brown took things too far during the third quarter. Brown was flagged for a personal foul after punching George's Wyatt Payne. Now, that's bad enough, and when Brown got to the sideline, he received the requisite butt-chewing from Nick Saban. But afterward, he made an even bigger mistake. Apparently Brown took exception to something an Alabama coach said to him. And then Brown decided yelling at the coach wasn't enough. He went after him too. Mekhi Brown is gonna have to run back to Tuscaloosa if he keeps it up. Twitter.com, IQWZPPNSFZCFBGIFER. At CF Jeffer, January 9, 2018. Brown, a sophomore who has played on special teams this season, did return to the game, making a tackle on a Georgia kick return. He channeled his anger for the good of the team.